over, he was flying over the playoffs, which they weren't supposed to do it. And on this, April 6, 1966, they were flying, and there were two planes that were flying together, and they hit James's plane, and I don't know which, the other plane too, I don't know which one they hit first, but.
The other plane first.
Hit the other plane first. Well, those two people in that plane were able to eject, and they didn't land too near their crash site. That was where the Vietnam, you know, would go to the crash site, because it's real jungly over there. And so, and then when James was hit, they ejected and landed almost on their crash site. So, it was like in the afternoon, and that, they were able to rescue the other two out of the first plane that went down. They were able to rescue those two, and they kept trying with guns in Gabby, but they could not get them. And the last recorded thing that they sent us was guns said, "I see them coming." So, and we've learned later that they said they did capture those two, and they, I don't know where they went, wherever they went, but then later, James and Lafayette got away from them. And as I understand it, they kind of were in a little, down in a deal for something, and James and Lafayette were going up the hill or whatever, and was it Lafayette that stumbled or something, and James turned around to go back to get him, or they said that James might have gotten away, but he went back, and that's when they shot him later. And, the guy, my mother, corresponded with both of the other guys in the other plane. She met one of them, and Howard has met one of them, Larry Johnson. And we kept in contact with him all these years, and in the beginning, when he got back home, he wrote down everything he could remember about it. And you can go to where.
All beliefs based on past reports, he has found another potential site that would be worthwhile digging. He didn't come here to dig, but rather find evidence that could compel JPAC to come and dig again. Under that aspect, the mission was a success. Tomorrow we're off to the other site, one of which Paul had to be in the past. There's still some digging to do, and I will be helping you. Now it's all dedicated to him.
For the community here that